So what did you collect?
I collect some pieces of string and some shells and some sand.
Excellent. And you brought that all into school. And then what did you do with it? So on here you've got a tile and you're going to put those bits onto the tile. What are you going to use to stick it?
Glue. Then I'm going to put grout in between all my shells.
paint them in primary school. I put some yellow paint on the cardboard and I put sand on it and then I put some glitter on it.
Excellent. So you've created like a sand tile with shells for your name. Excellent, that's brilliant. What was your favourite part?
The glitter.
The glitter. Why did you like the glitter?
Because it was sparkling.
It's sparkly. Excellent. How do you feel knowing that all these other people can come and look at your work?
They would like it.
They really like it, yeah? Do you think it's good work? Do you think you've worked really, really hard on this project?
Yeah.
I think you have as well.